we continue to adhere to a common sense view of risk, how much we can lose, and the probability of losing it. While this perspective may seem oversimplistic or even hopelessly outdated, we believe it provides a vital clarity about the true risks in investing.